Hallelujah, glory be to God. I welcome you all in the mighty name of Jesus. If this is your first time seeing me, you are highly welcome. If you've been part of the family, may the Almighty God continue to bless you as we keep listening to the word of God in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, glory be to God. God says, I know you before you were born. I take it again. I know you before you were born. Let us see it in the book of Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 5. I chose you before I gave you life. And before you were born, I select you to be a prophet to the nation. God chose you before you came into this world. He selected you to become a prophet. If you are having this gift, if God is talking to you, please do not hide your talent. The time has come that you have to come out and talk to the nation, because God has already deposited it in you before you were born, before you came into this world. He has chosen you to be a prophet. So God will guide you. He will show you the right path to follow so that you will know exactly what you are saying. You cannot just come out and start talking why God has not chosen you. He has chosen you already before you were born. Thank you so much for watching. If you're finding this video useful, please don't forget to give a thumbs up, turn on the notification bell, and hit on the subscribe button. Stay blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.